Hey everyone, in this 4-minute videos for developers, we're going to discuss when do you need hybrid API microgateways like Apigee Edge MicroGateway. Myself Anil Sagar, I work at Google and Apigee platform. Let's get started. The first scenario is compliance and regulatory requirements. Let's say you have backend systems where your workloads are running and you have different stakeholders like your mobile app web applications or your partners or internal team members trying to consume these APIs. As you know, Apigee Edge has a cloud option where you can subscribe apigee.com/edge and build APIs, but your organization compliance authority will come into the picture and says that you should not be using cloud because the request response of the API, which can contain the personal information, is going through the cloud infrastructure. So he will put a blocker saying that you're not allowed to use the Apigee Edge cloud or you're not allowed to use cloud to maintain your APIs. Second scenario is on-premises without operational complexity. The solution to that problem is Apigee Edge is offered as an on-premise solution where you can take the Apigee entire stack and put inside your firewalls within your enterprises. But the problem with this approach sometimes is you don't want to get into the overhead of maintaining the infrastructure, maintaining the SLAs for all the components of Apigee Edge. The problem is only with the runtime component where the request response is flowing through. So you don't want to get into the maintenance and scaling up and down of the entire infrastructure as well as operating the entire Apigee stack. So again, you don't want to get into this huge operational complexities. The third scenario is where you have lightweight gateway functionality requirements, where you want to do some security like OAuth, or you want to do throttling, or you want to do quota, but you don't have any complex API management requirements like transformation or mediation, which is given by the 30+ out of the box Apigee Edge cloud on premise. So you have a lightweight gateway functionality requirements where you want to put some functionalities at the gateway level, but not the full-fledged. In that case, you can again consider Apigee Edge MicroGateway. The fourth one is you're worried about latencies. Let's say whenever you're exposing your backend services through API management platform, you are worried about latencies because if there is a network hop, and you want this entire runtime within your on-premises. In that case, you can again consider Apigee Edge MicroGateway, which sits inside your firewalls closer to your workloads. The last scenario is you have taken an approach of hybrid, where you want to comply with the regulatory and compliance requirements at the same time, leverage the power of cloud and move faster. Let's say again, you want to expose your backend services as an APIs. You can meet the regulatory compliance by having the runtime inside your private data center on premises through Edge MicroGateway, and you leverage cloud for non-critical requirements related to the compliance, like the analytics or managing your APIs or packaging your APIs, as well as onboarding your developers and partners into your API program, which is nothing to do with the compliance requirements of request response and the personal information. In that case, again, you can consider Edge MicroGateways to power your APIs and expose them to various stakeholders. If you have any questions, please feel free to post your questions in comment.apigee.com. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to YouTube channel to get notified if any future videos. And stay tuned for more hands-on videos related to Edge MicroGateway.